Hello? Who is this? Okay, so what are you looking to get out of this conversation then? Because if you're trying to make me feel bad, you can hang up. It's been 2 years. And you want what? Another apology? Another go at things? No, you can't keep doing this. You get hurt, run to me, make me feel bad, so then ultimately I go to you to feel better. And then I get my heart broken all over again. It's a fucking pattern. Listen, I hit rock bottom. I went through hell and back, and guess who was there? Me. I'm done.
Hello? 6. New voice messages. First message.
Hey, Tristan. Where you at, brother? I haven't heard from you in a few days. You were supposed to go out the other night. You bailed. Give me a call back when you get this.
Hey, Tristan. It's your mom. I can't seem to reach you. I've been calling for days. Please get back to me. I'm really worried about you. Okay, I love you. Bye.
I don't know where you are. I don't know what you're doing. Just, look, a lot of people are worried about you, okay? Just pick up your phone, man.